Meadows was on a work trip and visited Mount Hood Meadows several times. Well, his family contacted authorities after he did not arrive back in California as expected. His body was recovered in Heather Canyon. That's where a snowboarder from Portland fell to his death Sunday morning.
Also developed.